I'm staying in because I'm seeing this from a bigger perspective, and I'm actually not worried about recent fluctuations because, you know, I see this as an opportunity to enter the market, and so I am long on Bitcoin Cash, of course, and I am long on many other cryptocurrencies. Some people have cash in their houses and they store it, they save it for later, and but I do think that even in the short term, it's going to make some substantial gains. But at the same time, in the long run, I also think that it can go really high. The main difference is that Bitcoin is limited by 1 megabyte blocks, which is the size of each block that it can process at a given time. It is limited by 1 megabyte, while Bitcoin Cash has a more robust infrastructure. It has 8 megabytes limit, which allows for faster transactions and cheaper transactions as well.